as more children contract COVID. It's coming with a complication. In some cases, COVID is followed by an inflammatory syndrome called Miss C. As News Channel 5's Claire Kopsky tells us, it's a rare disease, but it's something to be taken seriously.
It's multi-system inflammatory syndrome in children.
It's also known as Miss C, and it's a direct effect of COVID-19.
It happens 3 to 4 weeks after somebody is exposed to COVID. So because COVID infections have spiked in our region in the past few months, especially with the Delta variant, we've seen a huge increase in Miss C in the past month.
There have been 82 cases of the syndrome at Children's Hospital at Vanderbilt since the start of the pandemic, with nearly 25% of those cases last month.
Fever that lasts 3 or more days, along with abdominal pain or vomiting or diarrhea, fatigue, people get really, really tired, a weird red kind of blotchy rash is the rash that we usually see.
She says thankfully with medicine, within a day or so, kids start to feel better, but the symptoms can escalate if they're not treated.
What we worry about the most is the heart involvement. So that's why we really admit people and try to treat them quickly so that we can avoid any of the cardiac dysfunction.
A rare but serious syndrome that's easy for parents to mistake early on.
I think as parents, we all want to do whatever we can to protect our children. And if we can protect them from getting something as serious as MISC, then I would 100% do that. So getting vaccinated and kind of creating a cocoon around the children who aren't age eligible yet for vaccines is a huge way to prevent this from happening.
A warning and a plea to protect from Miss C. In Nashville, Claire Kopsky, News Channel 5.
And Claire tells us that statewide there have been 196 cases of Miss C, mostly affecting kids ages 5 to 13. And Dr. Katz said if you see the symptoms she described in your child, to reach out to your pediatrician right away just to be safe.